student.
Oh, the list.
The list goes on.
Nick,
Lockie,
Max,
Mattis,
Ross.
Sans,
you can keep going. But we'll miss them.
So what do you call them, one word?
Eclectic.
Unpredictable.
Some of you 12 in one word.
Lots of words. Compelling.
Alright. Miss, who's the worst dressed student?
That would easily be Lachlan McIntosh. His mother was very happy to see him in school uniform one day, and she actually took a photo so she could remember it.
What about you, Miss?
Well, I don't like that school cap you've got on, and it doesn't look very school-like to me, like St. Ives High School. And underneath there's a hoodie. Yeah. Not allowed.
Who'd make the best couple? Based on the criteria of facial hair, I would say Gabriel Michaels and Mr. Smith.
Alex Lane. Hands down, has he had one period of Spanish without going to the toilet? No. Hopefully none of you.
Are you sure?
Or hopefully just for the night because you've done something that you shouldn't have overnight. Some of you.
No, you have to name someone.
Some of you.
You have to name someone, miss.
But that's okay. Let's face it, they've all got cars that they can drive.
Yeah.
So they're good.
Yeah, true.
Most annoying student.
Most annoying student would be Ewan Sinclair. I remember the time where he brought out full tomato knife and was cutting tomatoes.
He made a burrito one time.
Most likely to go to prison.
I think Ariana Zani would be the most likely to go to prison, but I can imagine him making like connections and actually starting a business and thriving in prison.
And most likely to get an ATAR officer.
I think that would have to be Lizzie Hall, in that she doesn't really work very hard. She really needs to pull her socks up.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So
what's
your 12
in one life? I go tragic. I'm lucky.
Most annoying student.
Mattis.
Yeah, Mattis Wachnowski.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Some people think it's Eric Word, but it's not.
It's
not. It's
about to go with Caden. For some reason, his voice does not have a shirt on.
Who's the most likely to go to prison?
I'd say Nick in Tanzania.
Tanzania for what?
I'm not obliged to say.
Caden Hamedi, because he keeps parking on the
Most likely to get
an
ATAR boy
with him.
That's a tough one. I'd say Will. Aaron is getting an ATAR.
It was like getting an ATAR.
Oh, no, so maybe Aaron?
Yeah, probably Aaron.
Aaron. I was on.
Who would make the best couple?
Dobby and a mirror. And he has someone who actually will look at him.
Worst dressed or least likely to wear a school
uniform? You and Sinclair. For some reason, he has to wear slides and socks all the time.
Oh, yeah.
Dobby takes the cake as well. Dobby's, I think I've seen Dobby in school uniform for like the last 6 months.
Who's the most likely to go to prison?
Based on how much Arthur Long asked me about Breaking Bad, I'm going with him.
Oh.
Yeah. I've tried to come up with a better answer, but I think it will be Ellie Louie. I'm sorry, Ellie.
Who's the most annoying student?
Arvin.
Wow.
I have a couple. James Officer, yeah. Iris Lee, Adrian Hernandez, Will Wong.
What?
I have a longer, extensive list, but those are
different. Okay.
Who's the cutest couple?
Look, ooh. I think based on how much Cohen goes to the bathroom, he's either meeting someone or him and the bathroom.
I think Kiara and Kian would want me to say them.
Oh, canoodlers.
Yeah, what they do in the classroom is not cute, it's pretty disgusting. But yeah, probably Kiara and Kian.
Meanwhile.
Jesus Christ! What are you doing? What are you doing?
I'm JJ Michaels, welcome to Jackass. Woo! Let's go! I'm the other kids with the money.
splash you.
A few inches later.
Some of you are more
tired. They are the most tired group of students I've ever taught.
Resilient.
What stress don't this like my most for you?
I have to say Jason, who is in his gym gear 24/7, the man who never miss a workout. Yeah, let's go Jason. Time
Which student would be most likely to get
an
A-top
No one.
No one
will be getting an
A-top
later.
Which student would be most likely to
get an A-top later? Because you'll all go and study right now.
Is this a threat? Which student would be most likely?
I think the best couple would be Alex.
Some of your 12 and 1 were.
Bloody Dobby never shuts up.
Alex Lane shouldn't be a student at this school. I don't even think that accent is actually real. I mean, it's the line that he's really on. I don't really like it at all.
Fair enough. I'd say William Wong. He can't play Oztag.
Which student is most likely to go to prison?
Well, Ross could end up there if he doesn't pay his speeding bills. Young Ross Ballantyne.
Ross Ballantyne. Mm-hmm.
Don't you do it, Ross. Pay your bills.
I think Nick Bezos might go from murder. I think it would be like a really
calculated type of murder, so it would be like an accident, like hits
someone
in the
car.
I think he's
actually going to slowly micro-burst someone and
poison
someone, so
I think
he's going to go for something really
necessary. I'd say Abigail Bywaters.
Very
shifty girl, so
I'll do
that. One of your least
suspects.
Most likely to get
an A-tile. Okay, so the three colder boys, between them, I think that might get like a 23-24.
I don't know. I think you all get over 30.
I think uniform and ATAR are correlated, so ER to Louis.
Which students would make the best couple?
I suppose Cade and who's that young lady who's going out there?
I suppose.
Matthew
Birch and the Year 12 drop.
I think they're all destined to die alone.
Fair enough.
Yep. What's your best or worst pickup line?
If you're an animal morning, I want to redeem you.
My shoes.
Worst dress or least likely to wear school uniform?
Chiller or Emily Morton? Yes. Not the best with the uniform.
I don't know if it's a uniform issue, but I think there should be some sort of regulation on hair and faces. And people like Ross Ballantyne get to rush. Perhaps some sort of benchmarks or regulations.
Look, I refer back to my previous answer, Eliana.
Some of your father and
needy.
Most annoying year 12 student.
Arian. No. You'd think it'd be Azani, but no, Anil Kumar.
Anil Kumar.
Which year 12 boy, who's most likely to get an A-type below 30?
Definitely Alex Lane.
Yeah. Which year 12 students would make the best couple?
Definitely Ace Beattie and Daniel Morgan, because they are the dynamic duo.
Worst dress on this most likely to wrestle with?
Every year 12, actually.
Every year 12 student. I think we've hit the point where we just don't care.
One winner later.
The police cars outside our school.
Demountables.
The paper blinds.
The locked bathroom's doing class.
Plastic lockers.
TVs with inspirational quotes.
The SRC water fountain.
Yarn bombing.
This beautiful rock. This random shelter.
one debt to society later.
Okay. Hey Arthur, how are you doing?
Feeling amazing.
Yeah, bro. That's good.
Okay.
Who was your first crush?
JJ Hammer.
Jaden! Shot Jaden.
Which teacher would you most like to friend on Facebook? Nice, Miss Margaret.
Margaret.
All right, hey Inka, how are you?
I'm good, fine.
Yeah, that's good to hear.
Who is your first crush?
Adrian Page.
Ooh. Adrian. Oh, which teacher would you most like to friend on Facebook?
Mr. Leggett.
Fair enough.
Who would you like to see as a couple, like the teachers?
Oh, Miss Patterson and Mr. Leggett.
Oh, okay. I thought you were Mr. Leggett.
Oh, but I have to share.
Oh, okay, all right. We're here with Kiara and Kian. How are you guys today?
I'm pretty good, thanks.
Yeah?
Yeah, not bad.
Yeah, it's good.
Hey, yo, Kian, who is your first crush?
Linda
Saunders, eh?
I think it was either Nick Catanzariti or Luke Dashwood.
Hey, nice, shit. Fair enough.
And you lied.
I never lie.
So if you were to friend a teacher on Facebook, who would you do that to?
Miss Fong, probably.
Yeah. Oh, Miss Margaret.
Not even Miss Fong?
Can you please guess their age?
Oh, I know Miss Fong's like 29.
Miss Fong is like 33.
Alright.
Pretty good.
Who would you like to see as a couple, like teachers?
Mrs. E and Miss Fong.
I was gonna say.
Are there any students you'd like to see as couples?
Roy, I'd like to see you with... Who would I like to see you with? Yeah, you and Casey.
Sorry, Ray. Ray and Pushy.
Oh,
yeah. All right. Hello, Bommy. How are you today?
I'm pretty good.
Yeah?
Who was your first crush, Bommy?
I actually think it was my boyfriend.
Which is?
He's graduating.
He's graduating.
Nice. Good old he's graduating. If you were to friend a teacher on Facebook, who would it be?
Miss Cartwright.
Okay, fair enough. Guess her age, please.
Oh, shit. 45.
Okay, fair enough.
If you would like to see teachers as a couple, who would you like to see?
I think Miss Fong and Miss Disney.
Oh,
I've seen them around.
Okay, are there any students you'd like to see?
Roy, me, and?
I don't know. Before Kian and Kiara used to date, I thought Roy and Kiara would go out together, so...
Who was your first crush, Lachie?
Imka.
Yeah, definitely Imka.
Yeah, Imka.
Frankie.
Wait, Kiara. If you were to friend a teacher on Facebook, who would you
want? Miss Bond.
Oh, nice. Miss Patterson.
Miss Abraham for sure.
Miss Abraham.
Definitely Miss Abraham
for sure.
Nice. Can you please guess those previous ages, please?
19.
19. 25?
Can't move to 25. 26.
21 at the most.
And if you would want to see teachers as a couple, who would you want? Okay.
Mr. Holmes and Miss Abraham.
Yeah, I'll back that. I'm gonna have to back that.
It's gotta be Legs and Patterson.
I'm gonna go with Aaron.
But are there any students you'd like to see?
No, in the woods.
Madison Brewery.
Undeniably Brewery and Casey.
Hey!
Brewery and Casey. Make it happen.
More moments later.
Yes, Ewan, you can eat in the back of my classroom.
The buses are all on time.
Alright guys, no summaries this week.
The sound of this interaction is so relaxing.
Yes, Ruri, you can date my sister.
It's so good to see you out of uniform.
Eventually.
Ha ha!
was your first crush?
Definitely Rory Halberstadt. It was either Jacques or Adrian.
If there was a teacher you'd like to friend on Facebook, who would it be?
Legs. Yeah, definitely Legs.
Which teacher couples would you like to see?
Miss Miller and Mr. Z. Oh, yeah.
Okay, fair enough. And are there any students you'd like to see as a couple?
Mika and Myla. Oh, yeah, Mika and
Mylar,
but
nice.
Mika needs to grow
hair. Oh, hello, Jasmine, how are you?
Good, good.
Who was your first crush?
Dobby Shapiro.
Oh! If you were to friend a teacher on Facebook, who would it be?
Mr. Z,
probably. Mr. Z, okay, fair enough. Please guess his age for the camera.
29.
What is your most memorable moment being in St. Ives?
No, definitely not when I got punched. Next question.
Okay. What was your most embarrassing moment?
Probably when I got punched. That was probably a
cute moment. No. It's my cue.
All right, you asked me about a story about my country, right? This is how you get married. You ask for the chief. You choose the girl you want. You pick up a horse. You ride a horse. You find the nearest girl you can, and you grab her. She's technically your wife.
Nice.
Jordan, who is your first crush?
If you were to friend a teacher on Facebook, who would it be?
Miss Smith. I've heard that she does mud wrestling in her free time.
Nice.
I'd like to do that with her.
Fair. Can you please guess her age?
I think she's like 28.
What's your most embarrassing moment in tonight's life?
Karen Hall? That was a bit embarrassing.
Who was your first crush?
Pretty sure we can all admit it, Tyler.
Fair enough. If you were to friend a teacher on Facebook, who would it be?
Mr. Leggett. Mr. Leggett, yeah.
Fair enough. Can you please guess his age?
35.
Alright. Adrian, who was your first crush?
Julia Barker, actually.
Julia Barker.
Yeah.
Gabby?
Rory McDermott.
Rory McDermott.
Probably Josh Andre.
If you were to friend a teacher on Facebook, who would it be?
From Miss Miller?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
I agree.
She already knows Miss Fong.
Can you please guess their ages?
30.
Yeah,
30
soon.
28.
Moments later. G'day, champions. It's Julian Knight, yeah.
West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains, Shenandoah River. Life is old there, older than the trees, younger than the mountains, growing like a breeze. Country roads, take me home to the place. I'm
flying the mountains,
West Virginia. Take me home, country roads.
Ha ha ha!
like Jagger, big face Wallace, damn that's tired. Clean like McQueen, two pink greens, damn that's brown. Moves like brown, lies everywhere, what you had in the mouth. Got a car like brown, raise on the
top. Get ready for the wildlife. Been a long time coming, old school Chevy with my window down. Spent a long time running, black shades on and my radio loud. Yeah, they feel so good, roam through my old hood. How's that sound? It sound like what?
Okay, yeah.
So you ready for the night? Yeah. The flashing lights. Yeah. Gonna lose your mind. Yeah. I already lost mine. Woo. So you ready for the night? Yeah. And don't it feel nice? Yeah. To lose your mind. Get ready for the wildlife. Leather driving gloves, wingtip gaiters, Beverly Hills, 58 Mercedes, Louis backpack on permanent navigation. Top of the wall, Chateau Beyond, the night's still young. You could be Maryland, I'm JFK. Got a room with a view on Pacific Coast. So you're ready for the night, come on. The flashing lights, yeah. You're gonna lose your mind. Yeah. I already lost mine. Woo. So you're ready for the night, yeah. And don't it feel nice, yeah. To lose your mind? Get ready for the wildlife. Ooh.